another edition of You Be the Judge. So I'm going to read you some quotes, and you just tell me who you think said it. It's a local North Carolina politician. This person said that we are called to be led by men. It was when it was time to face down Goliath, God sent David, not Davida, David. Women cannot lead.
Tom Tillis.
Not a bad guess. Mark Robinson, our lieutenant governor. Let's do another one. This person said that feminism was planted in the garden, watered by the devil, and is harvested and sold by his minions.
Ted Budd.
That's another good guess. It is once again Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson.
Oh, nice. Okay, good.
All right, and let's see. This person said, women are not supposed to be leading the charge. It's supposed to be men that are leading the charge.
Mark Robinson.
Boom.
I think I got it now. I think I understand the pattern.
So, did you like know anything about Mark Robinson before this, or like?
I hear like every once in a while I get like a news segment. I know he's always at the odds with the governor, and I always hear him saying, you know, something I don't agree with. So.
Just hearing like some of his quotes, like what do you think about that? Like, this guy wants to be leading our state, you know?
I mean, I don't want him to be in office. I don't think he represents like my values personally. I just don't want him in office. I'd rather any other alternative, really.
Awesome.